with NPR's Anthony Q. speaking with us from Seoul. Anthony, thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, let's turn now to the apparent Democratic frontrunner in the race for the White House. On CBS's 60 Minutes last night, Bernie Sanders played down concern.
¶¶